sparkly, but only trying to be confused. Oh shit! Booyah! Whoa! Shit, I'm like my little brother. Shit, when stuff gets not looking the best, nigga, I jump in the chair, for real, for real. Alright, either two things. My nigga is running like a tank. Oh, and it cut me in the back knee again. Bink. No. No. No! Falling! I fell to the bottom of the pit. Oh shit. How? Okay, Mr. Magical Beans. Gotta save my grenades for his one thing. Oh, Lord have mercy. You know that one moment where you see him move over and over and over and over again?
I can't believe this. We have to keep going. Oh, Traveler, what has she done to you?
Bro, I had 34 deaths, homie. That's a lot of deaths, bro. Bro, what the hell? Like, what is this mission anyways? This story. Not this damn thing again falling. Oh no, not the genocide. Good thing I have unlimited ammo. sounds like a damn xenomorph. Are you shitting me? This is getting annoying. This is literally getting frustrating and annoying. Trying to commit genocide. We're the Wicked Witch of the West. There's punk asses. That's how it be. Fuck! I did not see that shit coming. This is like what, episode 3? Yeah, episode 3. Did I literally just jump off?